As a society, culturally, I dream of a day when advanced care planning and the discussions around advanced care planning are normal, where it's abnormal to not talk about advanced care planning. And I think that's when we're really going to advance as a society in being able to get people to embrace their quality of life discussions early on in their life, perhaps even when they're not even sick, to get them to think about it. So it's not being done at the last second. It's not being done in the emergency department or in ICUs minutes or hours from when a person is approaching end of life. We really need to move these conversations upstream.